And oh yeah, that's where it's coming from, huh? Oh boy, look at the cloud just starting to be etched above it.
Yep.
Yep. By the nose, you already had it there, huh?
It's turning pinker and pinker. That's some amazing colors.
Those people out of our way. They know right where it's going to be. Give up. I like it how it had that little piece of the grass there.
Mm-hmm.
You got it too, the little grass? Yeah, sticking out. Good, good. Isn't that nice?
I like that grass.
Little, yeah.
Oh, no kidding.
I'm in for the drama. Because it's perfect enough, and then it's etched.
It's another one.
There's something.
The bobbing thing?
Yeah.
That's what I was asking earlier.
Oh. Gotcha.
Like, I know those are oil rigs.
Yeah, that's right. I figured you knew what they were.
But yeah, well, Elu was saying that oil rigs show up quite frequently.
Oh, really? I never noticed. For
real. Yeah. Oh, that's impressive.
I wonder if it's just a buoy or something I got lost.
I was thinking it's a buoy.
Yeah, if it doesn't seem to be, because I got it.
It's not moving around, it doesn't look like it's alive.
Ooshka.
That is beautiful.
Oh, look, it's got the reflection on the bottom. Right where the ocean starts. I was like, what is that bright thing?
Oh, you're so funny.
I thought there was metal there or something, you know? Playing coy with us. Here comes the sun.
You know
how to take a picture while you're videoing it?
Yep.
good.
Yeah, you just press the camera.
I never press the camera, I hit this button, whatever it is, the volume button.
Oh, really?
Uh-huh.
Huh.
God, my shoulder's ready to kill me. And this arm is not strong enough to keep it going. All right, that's it. That's weird where the clouds are hitting it. Oh, through the lens, when I push it up, it does a different color. No, I guess it's just the way the camera is. It gets that yellow and the... Oh, wow. I think it's my camera, it's so not me, I told Sherry, it ain't me, it's a camera, so you lie. Excuse me.
Yeah, I noticed the S9 camera's not as good as the S6 that I had. Like, when you zoom in, it's not as detailed.
Huh.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yours is quite more detailed. The S8, I noticed more detail, more sharpness, you know?
Oh, yeah. Oh, my buddies. My pretty buddies. How peaceful. Even with my hyperness, I do feel peaceful, I promise. Except they're towing my car away. Okay. That would be peaceful.
I know.
It'd be funny if somebody comes. Gives us all the evil eye. Like, we were gonna pick that up, but we're not this time. Very careful when we had the eclipse here, but I really didn't get a good view of this. A stupid job made us work, everybody was,
oh.
Yeah. But then a little bit after, while it was still just leaving, I saw it through the glasses.
I was working, but I dropped someone off at a building somewhere, and all the office workers were outside with the dark glasses.
Yeah.
And they were passing them around, letting everybody have a view.
I was sharing mine with the few people that were there.
There you
Most
go.
Most people didn't care. They were just looking. I'm like,
that's really dumb. I didn't see one person look without the glasses.
America, this is where plenty of people were. When I mean plenty, I mean plenty.
Yep. Doesn't it damage your eyes?
Yes.
So they're all like, what, a little bit blind now?
Maybe they didn't look too long, you know.
Just took a peek.
Yeah, maybe where the area was wasn't too close. Yeah, I gotta let this die down. I can see the image of the brother.
Oh, really?
If it's a dark suit, I see him in a light suit. And it changes.
Oh, wow.
So, yeah, I got
that's
some
fun.
Man, look at those oil rigs, man.
Well, I don't know why they're not going back out, but wouldn't they come in closer to shore for the hurricane? Just for safety? Those are oil rigs out there, hun. They're, I'm guessing they're inland just to stay away from the hurricane that came last week. All right, it's a brand new jacket.
Yes, tell Nestor she wore it before.
Is it Nestor's coat?
Uh-huh. It's a red cap.
Oh.
Nice one. So he does not get that for work because it's never just. He'll have it one day and that's it. I don't care how bad the rain, how cold it is, that's only when we're out together and I can keep my eyes on it. I love him.
I don't know.